Today, we are here to discuss Srinivas Ramanujan, a man who knew infinity even 100 years back. This mathematical genius was born on December 22, 1887 in a small town of Erode, Tamil Nadu. Srinivas Ramanujan transformed the world of mathematics in ways that were beyond imagination. Despite a lack of formal training, Ramanujan displayed an extraordinary ability to solve complex mathematical problems from a young age. By the time he was 16, he had mastered Lonely's trigonometry and independently discovered results in advanced calculus with just a handful of textbooks. Ramanujan derived thousands of mathematical theorems, many of which were groundbreaking. In 1913, he wrote a letter to G.H. Hardy, a renowned mathematician at Cambridge University, enclosing over 120 mathematical results. Hardy was astounded by the originality of Ramanujan's work. This collaboration became one of the most famous partnerships in the history of mathematics. Srinivas' contribution spanned number theory, infinite series, continued fraction and elliptic functions. He introduced the concept of Ramanujan prime, worked on highly composite numbers and formulated the Ramanujan-Peterson's conjecture, which later influenced modern algebra. One of his famous achievements was the discovery of the Ramanujan's Hardy number 1729, which he called the smallest number expressible as the sum of two cubes in two different ways. Ramanujan works on modular forms and infinite series laid the foundation for advancement in modern physics, cryptography and computer science. Tragically, his life was cut short in 1920 at the age of 32, but his legacy lives on. A man of deep intuitions and genius, Srinivas Ramanujan's work continues to inspire mathematicians and scientists around the globe. His story is a testament to the boundless possibilities of the human mind. Truly, the man who knew infinity.